thought to be a shark attack in Waikiki last night is now believed to be an eel bite. Ocean safety officials in the Department of Land and Natural Resources report the victim's injuries are consistent with that of an eel bite. Now, last night, a 33-year-old man surfing near the Honolulu Police substation on Kalakaua Avenue was taken to the hospital with serious injuries to his left foot. Lifeguards say it appears there is also a consistent school of barracudas in those waters.